Oh, so what's this one?
That is Dershowitz, the French version. Cheap car for, it was constructed for a farmer.
Yeah.
And two sacks of potatoes.
A farmer.
If you could ride with it on a field.
Yeah. So is that a Beetle? That one? The blue
one with Topolino. It's like the Fiat 500, but the version from the 40s, 50s.
Look, pretty far then.
I like the MG over there.
The what?
MG.
Oh yeah.
Look at the caravan, the old one.
Me.
Everything.
Oh, okay.
Beautiful sports car, middle class sports car, the 50s. And it was a small company,
yeah.
But it was more or less, to cut the story short, it was screwed by the big one.
So that was the luxury car?
He was taken off the market. Ja, jetzt verrabst du diesen Dreck hier hoch.
Yeah.
Thomas, they have these also in England.
Yes.
I remember since the 5360. It's called Rapid.
That's what they're called here?
No.
Oh, is that what the...
Here they say Rapid.
Oh, Rapid.
Yeah, Rapid, but really Rapid, like Rapid
yeah.
Fast.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's good, they can pull wagons. Yeah. Hay wagon, you know, and very strong. Cut the grass.
Still working. 62.
You see, you still see them. The farmers working with them.
That's where it all started.
Oh, he was a painter and a flyer. This is Jamaica, I guess.
Henry Dufo.
Airport in Dubendorf, you know where we live.
Oh yeah. Oh.
They still have it. But this was in 1914 to 18. Looks so real,
it does, doesn't it?
Swiss Army.
Swiss chocolate bench is not available today. What a shame.
Oh, they have come on.
Okay.